Hello, here are the headlines in today's Daily Echo. A pensioner on a mobility scooter plunged to his death while riding out of a doctor's surgery in Fareham. The 82-year-old man fell 12 foot from a covered walkway outside Fareham Health Centre. Police are investigating what happened with health and safety executives. In other news, a family dog was held for £500 ransom after it was kidnapped outside its Hampshire home near Romsey. The dog, which is a Cocker Spaniel called Buttons, was found tied up and for sale 50 miles away. The news comes after the Daily Echo revealed how dog thieves are increasingly stealing breeds across Hampshire. We also bring you the glitz, glamour and gorgeous dresses of Ladies' Day at the PSP Southampton Boat Show. And in sports, Saints boss Nigel Atkins claimed he is not worried despite reports suggesting his job could be in jeopardy. For all this and more, pick up the Daily Echo today.